Okay, next one. We have Spawn and very, very important, you should mirror every of your paintings to see is it okay or not. And it seems like okay. But, you know, I see here the head is a little bit not round enough. Okay, I change the legs. That's too boring when the guy standing. So yes, now he stands like a hero. A hero standing. Okay, the next step should be the gray scala to show that this guy not a line works. And this is why we have two layers. I take a really dark gray on 100% and paint under. The last video I say my device I work is a Cintiq 24 HD. It's unbelievable cool device and very expensive. Yes, very expensive for a monitor that just have a pen and can't do nothing else. But hey, the artist needs them. Again, the same problem, 10 minutes, I have not more. This is a recorder of my paint and my drawing. Okay. I make a second layer two because it was not full gray and no, that wasn't what I want. One layer over the one layer. Yes. And finally we have again two layers. I mirror the guy again to see, yes, it's okay. When your painting looking in same position, when you mirror it good and in the same in the right or left position, then you did it right. I learned this from the fabulous Michael Turner, a very, very cool guy. Died. Yes, I take black lines, bigger lines, because this looking with these lines like very unspectacular. Okay, the body is done, the eyes, I will always make them white. Ugh. That worldwide. Okay. And now we choose the layer options. Multiply should make the lines darker, but yes, or hard light. Hard light is cool. Again, the layer I did duplicate and sent this to a one layer. So he is to hell for a spawn, and I do it again. A new layer, multiply options. Yes, he came dark. Yeah. One layer. And now this is a really dark guy. I take this lighting brush to make him three dimensional. Bah, that's so strong. Yes, I know I should use hard brushes to make this, but no time, guys. Background is terrible. We take a dark background, and what I now do is I set it on one layer. Yes, one layer. This is something I would really paint on a canvas. I like it. So we have white or something. Here's white, and we're making the light points. Define his symbol, and of course the light. I see 2 minutes. I just make it faster. The smooth brushes. And well, I guess I don't will this finally in 10 minutes. Okay, I'm fast, but not so fast. But he looking good for this step. And of course, light, 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 light. Light, 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 light. After you smooth it, and it looks like really muscles. A very important thing. I have 50 seconds. Okay. Brush options. I love them. Hard light, maybe. You take a red or something green for spawn, and of course soft brushes for his eyes, and nothing making. Yes, I return to color mode, and there are the hard light. But you can use linear light and